Bro, let me do a design on your hair. Right there, I'm gonna put an upside down cross. What you think?
Like for the devil?
He mean Jesus.
What up, Yoda?
No.
Most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box. Nobody.
Yo! What's good, peeps? What's poppin'? Rise and grind,
partner.
It's time to
shine.
Get up, get active, get moving, peeps. I hope you are having a blessed and productive day. I am over here at what is now Homero's crib because Runic moved out. He got a new roommate. I got something great in store for you guys. Got a challenge. It's called the Mousetrap Challenge.
Watch.
Let's see what the fam's doing.
Get active, get moving, Zach.
Yo, you get moving, Mr. Fortnite.
He called me Mr. Fortnite.
What, you playing Fortnite or you get kicked off?
Can't play.
You can't play? You too good? What happened?
Servers are down.
No!
Yes!
Oh! Homer, it's the end of the world, man.
I do it like.
What light? Oh, you go outside now?
Fortnite is life. If the servers are down, what are we gonna do?
Dude, the fifth season just came out though, and the servers are already down.
I think they're back on. They're back on.
Oh, got a little bump down there, buddy. You getting excited about Fortnite coming back on? Oh.
I think this is a bath bomb.
A bath bomb? Oh, you dropped a bomb in the bathroom. Drop that dun-da-dun. I think that's what Chris is doing right now. You should go knock and find out. Let's go see what Chris is doing. Scotty King, what you doing, bruh? Playing with your ding-a-ling? You know that's what you was doing in the shower. You weren't even in the shower. Don't lie. Go ahead and wrap yourself up like a pig in a blanket. What in the hell? Bro, what you doing here, dude? You don't live here no more.
Who?
You!
Still pay bills here, man. You tripping.
You still pay the bills here? You don't even live here?
Houses. One for Look, we turned up, you hear me? You got that Justin Bieber haircut, bro.
I was just telling him I need to get a damn haircut. This shit is horrible. I'm thinking I'm gonna go short, bro. I'm thinking I'm gonna shave you or something.
Yeah,
go purple?
Bro, let me do a design on your hair.
Like up here or right here?
Like right there. I'm gonna put an upside down cross. What you think?
Like for the devil?
He mean Jesus. Just straight up, man.
I'm just playing. Hey, look, y'all, we lit though. What up?
So we're gonna be heading to Funny Mike's here in a little bit. I'm gonna be doing that Mousetrap obstacle course challenge. I'm gonna see y'all there. Y'all ready to go step on some Mousetraps?
You got them set up already?
No, I ain't got them set up. I'm in the process. It's gonna take a while.
What up, Yoda?
Fear is the path to the dark side.
All right, y'all, we got all the Mousetraps set up right now. Bird's gonna be doing it as well. You scared to step on the thing, Bird?
Yeah.
You might lose a pinky toe, man.
I mean it's Oh, yes, I mean it.
The other people gotta give them $100. The goal is to sit in the chair that does not have a mouse trap in it. And when you sit in that chair, your time stops.
Yeah. What the? Oh. Oh. Dude, he gonna step on it.
Man.
Come on. Oh!
Bird's gonna be doing this with me. We got Funny Mike doing it with me. Runic don't wanna lose his toe.
And I'll just back out.
You just backed out?
Yeah.
You too scared now?
Oh, man, they ain't gonna make it to action.
Nah, get you gotta do it, bro. You gonna be alright?
I'm not doing that shit, man.
Hey, how you doing?
If I'm doing it, I'm doing it.
You gonna do it, bro?
Man, wait.
You do it,
I was coaching the game, bro.
Me too. Yeah, I'm coach.
And play music like
you? Coach, yeah, bro.
That's gonna be a referee?
Yeah.
So Funny Mike just backed out. He's just gonna be a coach.
I ain't pussing on him.
So it's just me and Bird doing it. The premise, me and Bird, he's starting already, right? Got me. Whoever does it the fastest gets $100. It was gonna be $200 because Funny Mike was gonna be doing it, but now it's just gonna be $100 bet.
Oh, it's $200 on the line?
Yeah!
Well, I'm not
Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Bird, you gonna go first?
I don't wanna run the line for it. Okay. Okay. Alright. You know you gotta take your shoes off, right?
Can you see? Let me fix them all up, too. You can see! He's not holding two in here!
Yo!
Now you got a good guessing. Yo, good guessing? You're
solid. I ain't guessing.
Alright, you start the timer. You ready?
This thing finna fall.
Alright, buddy, just take your slippers off.
Alright, let me know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Time to start it.
Find the chair, Bird.
Find the chair, Bird. Find the right chair, Bird.
You gotta move, bro. Take these steps. That's your best bet.
Alright, hey, we can play cold at night.
You cold right now, Bird.
Go. You cold, Bird.
Oh, you cold.
Bird, they ain't got nothing over there.
Bird, you gotta watch out. Oh my goodness. How did you miss it?
Man, you gotta get off that wall like this. Don't tell him where to go, man.
Yeah, don't tell him where to go.
Bird can see, bro. Bird can see.
Bird, over here.
Bird can see. Dude, there ain't no way he can't see. Are you straddling like 5 miles
straddling? Bro, you
can see. Get out of those.
Cause that nigga going over every.
Alright, Bird.
Go, Bird.
Come on.
Go, Bird. You gotta move.
That's weak.
No.
I've never flown before.
Fly, Rose.
Oh, I will.
All right, how much time we got on that? Take big steps. That's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna get there faster.
That ain't gonna step clean on the fucking mountain. I don't know what Bird doing, but he doing something.
Hey, Bird.
Come on, Bird.
You look constipated. Ooh.
Bird, it's a trap.
Once you sit down on the chair, time stops.
Getting hotter.
I feel me. Right next to you.
Reach your right chair.
Right chair.
Right down.
Right chair. Sit down. That's a chair, bro. What you doing?
That's the chair.
What are you doing?
Sit down.
Sit down.
Sit down. Sit down.
Sit down. Sit down.
You got to sit down all the way in the chair.
Sit back.
And then in the chair, go sit back.
Come on, bro.
Oh, no, I'm doing so.
All right.
On there since the start. They booby trapped one of the chairs.
It took me 7 minutes to find the wrong chair.
All right, Zach, you're gonna have to choose one chair. One chair.
Your video on?
Yeah.
Take off your shoes, boy.
Yeah. Damn, I never told you that. You were there. I never told you to take your shoes off.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
You did that right.
I was trapped that way.
All right, you ready?
Hold on. Okay, look.
So,
look.
More options? I'm ready.
You want to hold this? I'll put it over there. Something. It's sweaty.
It's not like gorillas, it's not like this.
On three. On game.
Two game.
Three.
Go.
Time to start.
I'll write my weather. Then spin my weather.
Yeah.
They got
to
beat bird score.
Yeah, beat bird score.
That's bird score.
Woo! Bird is 7 minutes and 40 seconds.
You video, huh?
Yeah.
Go, go. Right. Hurry up. Come on, bro. Uh-oh.
You cold.
Uh-oh.
You cold.
Shit, you hot.
Woo! I don't know if I like these big steps. I might go over there straight. I might go to the bird wall. That's great.
Woo!
Come on, Zach, you gotta beat his score.
What he gotta do?
He gotta find the chair and sit on it.
Sit on it with the trap?
Yeah.
What if
no, I ain't gotta sit on the wall with the trap. I gotta sit on the wall without a trap.
Oh. Come on, man, you got it, bro.
Run. Now run to the wall.
Woo. Come on, Zach.
All right. I ain't got what wall that is either. I don't know what the
you got this.
Y'all being too damn quiet.
You're hot.
What's going on?
You got it, bro.
You're hot.
Hey, yeah.
Oh, chair.
Wait, hold up.
Did you just move it? The fuck? Y'all move that damn chair.
Yeah.
No, it was right there. It's still there, bro. You can't put your hands out like that.
Yes, I can.
You can't, dude.
I wouldn't.
Baby, say, dude, don't put your hands out. Don't move. You can't take your blindfold off. Cheating.
I ain't taking it off. I just don't know if I'm gonna sit in this one or not.
No, shit, it's up to you, bro.
No.
Y'all all on his way, man.
I'm gonna hold my nuts.
Do me a favor.
Huh?
Hold my nuts.
Hold your nuts.
Is this the right chair?
I don't know, but I got a feeling I put traps on both of them, though.
Really? Sit down.
Why would you say such a thing?
I'm trying to find it.
Such a thing. Sit straight back?
Yeah.
I hope y'all enjoy. You'll probably see these mouse traps again.
Small
bird.
I appreciate it, bro. I appreciate it, my boy.
You got me.
You know what? You don't owe me $100.
That's what it is. You know, Zach, Juan, Bird, he almost
fast.
Save it. Y'all know what it is.
Y'all go subscribe to Bird Vino. Zach.
Yes, indeed.
Like, comment, and subscribe. If you are not following me on Instagram yet, make sure you go down. Follow me on Instagram, @DJohns2. Hey, I'm walking around vlogging, about to step on these at the same damn time. If you are not subscribed yet, make sure you go down and subscribe. Hit that post notifications button. Give this video a like. Comment if you like it. If you have any other ideas that we should do, as always, never forget, always smile, set goals, pursue a purpose, and let the hate motivate. Later. I want the world, yeah, I want the world, yeah, I want it all.